Good morning, I'm Earth Dr. Reese Halter, and you're listening to Earthcast, SOS.com. So who says that many other kinds of predators don't hunt in groups or packs? Wolves, hyenas, killer whales, lynx, ravens, and now Cuban boas. Snakes, that's right. These six-foot-long beauties hang upside down from roofs of caves. They pick places to block bats that go in and out of the caves. Coordinated hunting requires higher behavioral complexity because each animal has to take other hunters' actions into account. Other snakes, like Galapagos racers, hunt baby iguanas in groups. Hunting in groups doesn't necessarily increase food intake for all the participants, but instead it may serve as a social function. We're learning as fast as nature allows us. Our home planet Earth is mysterious and gorgeous. We gotta protect her. Hashtag save nature now. Hashtag love nature. Hashtag love is the solution. Earthcast SOS depends upon you, the listeners. So don't be shy. Come on to drreese.com. DRREESE.com. And click on that donate button. And while you're there, pick yourself up any number of terrific books on bees, trees, seas, wild weather, and life. The wonder of it all. Just do it. DrReese.com. I'm Earth Dr. Reese Halter, reminding you to protect our planet.